They did not get my nose out.
Well, Eduardo was very close to finding the purple milk.
What?
As you know, the purple milk gives you dominion over any land, and also summons the ghosts of past objects.
How?
You have to get it before he does.
I'm on my way! You can count on me, sir! Thank you for this mission!
I know I can't, Smith.
I want a drink right now!
You got it, boss.
How's your day going?
Averagely.
Seems like it.
I hate this drink.
Oh, please.
I'll take it.
Make a new one. Or, you know, I'm gonna have yours now. Yours is that one.
You seem like you're in a bit of a mood.
I do not take kindly to unfriendly customers.
I don't care what you say.
Whoa. Let's do this like real men.
How?
Paper.
Scissors.
Shoot. Hey, best out of three, right? Best out of three.
No, one out of one.
No, it was best out of three.
It was one.
It was best out of three.
It was one.
No. If I can't kill you, I'll kill your friend!
No!
No! Stop, Florida. Time for milk.
Dead for you, bucko.
It's never the end for Texas Smith.
No.
After this, you're gonna remember the name. Texas Smith.
Sorry about that. Have a nice day.
Hold up. Who killed him?
That's his kid!
No! You bumbling idiot! He just walked through the door! Come on!
Howdy, welcome to Padre Island, land of the milk. I would help you up, but I'm a spiritual being and can't really like grab you.
Padre Island?
What is Padre Island?
I already told you, and I don't like repeating myself, so I'm only gonna tell you this next thing once. You need to get the purple milk to stop Eduardo. Now, the purple milk is located in the middle of the three statues of the first Padres on this island.
Okay, wait, so where is it again?
I told you I'm only going to tell you once. Now, I would smack you really hard right now, but I don't have hands because I'm a ghost.
Okay.
So, go. Stop at Bardo.
Okay.
That's the wrong way.
Oh, sorry.
That way.
That way?
Yeah.
Oh. That's a bush.
Well, you can go through it.
Eduardo, I know where Texan Smith is, and he is by the bush, the third bush of the island that we are on. He is in the third bush of the island that we are on. He is there. Thank you. Goodbye.
Oh.
Drop your weapon, Texas Smith.
I don't think that'll happen today, Juan.
My name is not. You're not gonna pull the same. You're not gonna pull the same stuff you pulled on Ricardo. This is gonna change this time.
Who the hell is Ricardo?
You disrespectful man. You're the man who killed him.
No, I killed Juan.
Roy, come on up.
Roy, shoot him.
End of the line.
I worked for Eduardo this entire time, and the reason I survived was because this here phone deflected the shot to the heart. Genius.
No. No.
Wait.
Please.
Drop it now.
No.
Drop
That's
it.
Not happening.
Drop it. Drop it. You already did it, looks like. I'll be taking that.
No.
Hold on.
No.
No.
Take the hat off. Please. Anything with a hat.
Roy, bring the milk. Thank you. Hans gonna pour the milk.
Need to untie yourself.
Oh! Stop
right
there!
I don't want to do this, Smith.
You're my friend.
This is very unfortunate. But you guys should fight now.
Son, he wasn't worthy of the milk of Padre Island.
I appreciate your help, sir.
I would shake your hand, but I don't have any hands.
So, what happens now?
Well, you are worthy of the milk, so you can drink it and become part of Padre Island.
What does it say, sir?
You don't want to know. Tastes great, don't it?
Yeah. So, yeah. What does that do? Does that just like a token or something?
Like I already said, it makes you become part of Padre Island. Now that is for you to figure out. I'll be seeing you. I can't dab you up, bro. I don't got any hands.
Okay.